Alright, hi. Saya Loy, ketua street team dan IM4U street team juga bersama 50 sukarelawan. Kami berada di Urbanscape 2013 dan kami di sini membantu untuk menjaga kehijauan alam sekitar. Jadi kita akan bawa beg, bawa picker, kutip botol, kutip tin, paper. Sukarelawan juga membantu organizer Urbanscape membuat tiket checking selama 2 hari lah.
Oh, this year's Urbanscape is, obviously we have a new venue that we feel that gives a real true sense of what a festival should be like. This year we've really got a larger lineup of acts from around the region and also from internationally outside of Southeast Asia. For you, volunteers have been really, really helpful. I mean, to be honest with you, I don't think we'll put this whole thing together without the help of volunteers, so that's kind of cool.
We are really excited to be involved in this partnership with IM4U. We are happy because IM4U is taking up this role to encourage reduction of waste during events such as Urbanscape. And I think through volunteerism, I think this is the best way to do it.
And this is my first time volunteering.
This is your first time volunteering for IM4U.
With the input of IM4U and with our little contribution and Urbanscape's willingness to spread the word of being environmentally friendly. At these recycling stations, we hope to spread the message that Malaysians, the thousands of Malaysians that come for the festival, will be more aware.
Every individual passes this message on, it has massive effects. It can spread through society like that.
It'll be our biggest collaboration yet.
I think it's a good need that us teenagers, especially youth, that we actually volunteer
to bring out who we are as a person, and it also brings out the good in us, and we need more good people in the world.
Rather than just sitting at home and do nothing, so come and join volunteering as well.
And we want to make a change in the country, so yeah, let's do it!